Hey gang, Jack Lair here. Another Sunday morning coffee. My birthday was yesterday, so happy birthday to me. Had a lot of fun. Watched all the Casablanca movies, which for those of you who don't know, it's Casablanca, Barbed Wire, and Out Cold. Casablanca, still a great movie. Barbed Wire was never a good movie, and Out Cold, still hilarious, even though problematic in many ways. Alright, so today we are playing Kingsfield, specifically Kingsfield 3, even though this says Kingsfield 2. So, it's another thing where we didn't get Kingsfield 1 in the United States, so Japan got Kingsfield, and then Kingsfield 2, and then we got Kingsfield 2, but we called it Kingsfield 1, and then they got Kingsfield 3, and then we got Kingsfield 3, but we called it Kingsfield 2. So apparently this is Kingsfield 3, even though it says that it's 2. It came out in North America in 1996, so I was, I was out of high school, I was a manager at McDonald's, and I was going to college. This is before I would join the military and go on to my life there. So, the Kingsfield games are hard. Let's just throw that out there. So basically what they are is they are, can't continue. Up, 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 up. That's so I can sync that. But, they're the predecessor to the Souls series, pretty much. And they are made by From Software.
Darkness fell upon the land of Verdant. Its once lush forests and great mountains now bow before the will of the fallen Holy King. No one could explain the fall of the king. 15 years ago, Alfred had slain the dice festering evil and had risen triumphant as the new king.
Yes, this is Kingsfield.
Now, Verdant watched in horror
as the
ancient hero returned to the form of the king.
Two.
They cried out for Alexander, who had brought back the Moonlight Sword 5 years ago. The foul stench of evil permeated the tower as Alex ventured forth.
I don't care. So, back to using the normal controller because I was doing some reading, and apparently this game, even though coming out in 1996, did not have analog controls. If that's not true, please let me know in the comments, because the power of the seal forging on the flesh is growing weaker, the number of evil creatures is steadily growing larger. Blah blah blah, if we allow it to happen, country will be by darkness, former unleashes 10 years, been a breach. Got it. Grow. Creepy. I'm excited at the same time, but afraid. Please take with you this final sword, the X-Selector? That's a weird sword. So, turn. Ooh. There's a wall, there's a door. Okay. Can go forward. Kinda. Alright, L1 and R1 are strafe. And R2 and L2 are up and down. Thank you. jump or a climb. Let's just run towards stuff that lights up. That's it. Look down. Ooh, it's a broken wagon. Bunch of skulls. Okay. Water! I'm guessing these plants want to kill me. There we go. Okay. X is pick up. Pick up. Good to know. Okay, so I'm guessing we lost all our money. I don't even know where money is. We do have experience. Okay. Let's go back and kill some trees. Can I just not swim? Just cross here. Nope! You cannot swim! Got it. Okay. No swimming. Check. I don't... I find it really bizarre that heroes can't swim. Pause in the menu. Okay, so got 18 experience. Killed two things and have 18 experience, 9 experience each. I don't know how much experience it takes to get to the next level, so, you know. But you can see where the, you can see where Dark Souls would come from. In this place, it's got the heavy swing. You gotta work on the timing. You gotta aim. You got weird monsters that don't make much sense. Gold. Chest! Open the chest! Open the chest! Oop. Nope. Ah, oh, that was... Note to self. Chests are a little weird. There's this weird little gap back here. Let's explore! What is that? Oh. Weird crystal trees are your save point. Sure. Oh, okay. Sorry, I kept moving the thing. Save point. We found a save point. That's good. Let's see what else we can find. There's some barrels. Oops. Empty. Empty. Okay. Empty barrels. Sure, why not? More of the weird plant things. More weird plant things. Dead. Dead. Indeed. Door boss, sure. And wow, we used to have elevator bosses. I wonder if this is where they hide loading. Because there are no monsters in here. This seems a whole lot of walking. I say that as I'm about to get eaten from nowhere. I'm just following. Something. somebody's burping in the background. Something. I don't know. I understand why some people would like this and others would not. It's over here. Nothing. Get in the door. Challenging enemy doors. Okay, let me out. Okay, I'm gonna find a key of some kind. What does this helpful sign say?
Sign.
Sacred lands of the High Elves. Quist? Wait, Quist. Sure. I've got a barn. I like barns. So the time has finally come to go to the castle. You must be very careful. Your father will be waiting. And boy, is he gonna be mad. You aren't just late for dinner this time. I don't know if I mentioned this before, but the defense wall of Silviera on the north side was built by the garrison about 6 years ago. We can be safe today thanks to their work. The other side of the wall is called the Old Battlefield. Not nearly as old as I am, though. That's where the garrison used to fight off the invading monsters. Hardly a garrison at all. I guess they weren't really trained. They were just a bunch of ragtag soldiers on some idealistic crusade, trying desperately to save their lands and homes. I don't want to think about it anymore. I've been living here for 150 years now. Or is it 90? Heck, I can't remember. Anyway, I've never had a bit of trouble in this house. I used to be a baker at the castle, you know. But I never did find that recipe I was looking for. It was recipes and pies! Heck, I can't remember anyways. Okay. I don't know if I can attack him and kill him, but he's the only person I've met, so we're gonna leave him alone. Oh, look, another barn. House. These are houses, apparently. I shouldn't judge. Okay. Ooh, sign. What does the sign say? Christy Clements? If you see something you like, take it. This stuff is just going to go to waste with no customers to buy anything. Anyway, I'll probably be dead by the time anyone comes around here. Wow! That's dark. A recovery-related special item, the right gem contains magical power and will cure conditions inflicted by magical attacks as well as instantly cure paralysis. Recovery-related special item. This is the stone which contains the moon's magical power. It is effective for regaining magic points. Longsword. Broadsword. Rapier. Battle axe. There we go. Mace. Iron helmet. Iron plate. Leather shield. Iron shield. High elf's guard. Leg guards. Didn't she just tell me I could take all the stuff? This is weird. Level up! Woot woot! Oh, I got an herb too. Okay. Status. Defense. Yep, okay. Special weapons is the greatest achievement of the Onshore. It's the first stage of the sword. It will grow more powerful as the owner uses it. Okay, cool. Oh, you have to actually... Got it. Alright. Sure. Okay, there's the well that we don't like. Pull down the well. Is that a thing or just a graphic? I can't tell. Let's go look. Alright. Woof. Another herb. Another herb. Stuff over here. Skeleton. Okay, good job. Helmet. Okay, that one's equipment. There. Now I got a helmet. Took my noggin. Can't go that way. Alright. Fine. Move back this way and... do something else. Empty. So I see where, I see kind of where the, I mean, we've got weird people sitting in rooms out in the middle of nowhere. Let's talk to him. Oh, he even stands up. Hi, Lyle! My, you've grown since the last time your father stopped by. What's your hurry? Please don't leave again so soon. I haven't had a guest here for months. I'd love to hear how you've been. Lonely. What? Do not stay. I'm giving you 150. Alright. We're gonna end this soon, so time to. I have to know. So apparently you can't kill the NPCs. And he gave me better advice. See, I only have 72 gold though. Alright, well, there you go. We have taken a look at Kingsfield 2/3. I think it's a product of its time, and it just doesn't age well. Because there are a lot of first-person games from this time that just don't stand up. And I don't know. I haven't sat down and looked at them close enough to know why some did stand up and some did not. But that's going to do it for me. As always, thank you for watching, and lay on.